Wasn't that a party?
Well, Trace, some more first-timers here on Tracy and the Big D tonight. We're going to be talking to Sam from the Blue Shamrocks, and who doesn't love some good Irish music? And we welcome Sam to 104.9 Sunshine FM now. G'day, Sam. Mate, I love the accent, firstly, may I say.
Oh, Tracy and Darren, thank you very much for the opportunity to be here tonight. The accent is something I have had for several years now, and obviously my mother reckons I haven't got one anymore.
So how long have you been in Australia, Sam?
I initially arrived in Australia in the very early 80s, and I have spent most of my working life in the central Queensland region. I've actually just moved to Brisbane in the last 5 years. Now I have more time on my hands now to put an album out and hopefully move forward from here. The Blue Shamrocks were the inception of what I wanted to do whenever I got here. Mm-hmm. It's been a work in progress for the last 2 years. And we actually started with some like professional musicians and some semi-professional musicians, but it's now progressed through to professional musicians that actually create the music in the group.
The tradition of Irish music in Australia has been around for a long, long time. The influences are there. But of course, in the early 80s, people like Foster and Allen had a big resurgence here in Australia with their music. The Irish Rovers have been doing it for years. People listen to the bands like the Pogues. There's a lot of tradition, isn't there, with the middle of the road to the country type folk sound that comes out of Ireland.
Oh, of course. And whenever you go to Ireland now, even for a holiday, like the dance halls actually operate 7 nights a week. This style of music can be heard every night of the week anywhere in Ireland. Just to do with the beat, people go out, they have a good dance, they enjoy themselves, like they go for the jive and the fun. And this is partly what I'm trying to create here with some of the recordings that we've done now. And on my actual release for our album release on Saturday the 26th, I have a censorship writing of fun, fun, fun.
I love that one too. And of course, you just mentioned Saturday the 26th. It is in Brisbane, held at the Grand Central Hotel. It kicks off around about 7:45, but get down there early, and I'm sure these guys will certainly be more than happy to sign the albums once you purchase them, because we need to support not only full-on country, but we need to support all types of music. Nothing better than holding that CD in your hot little hand.
And I guess this is the support that we're trying to build now.
With all the media that you're doing, are you planning on doing a little bit of a mini tour with the album?
The initial feeling is, because we actually have 12 tracks on this album and we need to actually put another 20 tracks together to form like a two-hour stage show, the musicians themselves are actually they also play within other groups as well, that we can actually build a following or get our name out there and become known within the radio stations, and hopefully somewhere around the Christmas period, then we will be able to go and put shows on, maybe up through to Woomba, Central Queensland, and around some of the places in Brisbane.
Well, Sam, I'm guessing that on the 24th of August, there may be some whiskey in the jar with the Blue Shamrock.
Yes, and maybe there might be tonight as well.
It sounds like it's going to be a great night anyway. If people want to find out more, you've obviously got all the social media pages.
Yes, we do, yes. And it would be really good if I can track people to follow in the Blue Shamrocks website to see the media releases and how they can actually come and see us next Saturday night.
Wonderful. Well, I've got a little bit of a sneaky intro into the Blue Shamrocks, because you did send me a little link there that had a whole mix-up of all different songs that you guys have recorded. So what we've done is we've mashed them all together, and we've got a little bit of a mix-up here from the Blue Shamrocks. Just a little taste of what you're going to hear on the 26th of this month, and what you're going to hear off this album as well.
All right, here they are, the Blue Shamrocks.
And we're the Blue Shamrock Haley.